Okay, my presentation will be about the increasing relevance of aquaculture. We're all aware of the limitations in wildcat fishing and the ever-growing demand for proteins. I will also address the main concerns, actually. It's about sustainability, disease risk, and the shortage of feed ingredients, particularly fish meal. I think we all agree, the whole industry, that if we find a sustainable alternative to fish meal, this sector will continue to grow as it used to do.